TV actor Karan Singh Grover's Bollywood debut with Bipasha Basu. Dill Mill Gaye fame Karan Singh Grover is all set to make his grand entry in Bollywood. The handsome hunk will be seen starring opposite Bipasha Basu in a horror film. Last seen in Kubool Hai, the star was rumored to be sacked from the show on the grounds of unprofessionalism. However, Grover rubbished all the news, claiming that the channel was trying to defame him. Now Karan is back in the news to shine on the silver screen alongside Jism Beauty Bipasha Basu. Karan has won many hearts during daily soaps, and let's see how he does justice to big screen.